serpent will come.
The serpent, yes.
So he had broken the edge, and that's why the serpent came in, and probably wasn't a Christian. So it's just a lesson for us as children of God. Even though we are being protected. We have to use wisdom everything.
Amen.
And we also have to have decorum.
Yes.
So that story is not a story that should be scary, and it's not a story that should give glory to negative world.
Absolutely.
So that's something that you for us to learn.
That greater is he that is enough, that we should have wisdom, that God, yes, begin to pray, that the one that is likely to be, is like the other way around.
If a child of God mistakenly pushes somebody, maybe somebody is pushing and those marriage of change that they do in Nigeria, you take a bus and they join two of you together, and nobody wants to leave the money. You know, they put you 100 naira and just 70, that one is 30, and everybody wants their money, and there's nowhere to change it. Then five starts, push you up. You now push somebody that's about to die, and the person now goes home, and go.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
There is no power that's greater than yours.
Jesus' power, super power. Jesus' power, super power.
Our Father and our God.
Spirit of intimidation shall not be our portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Because we know we rely on you. We know your power is superpower in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that you keep your children safe. You will protect all your children wherever they go in the mighty name of Jesus. You will give them spirit of wisdom and discernment in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Our Father and our God, that your protection shall be upon us all the days of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Mommy, the last prayer point. It's a bad news, but God will, I don't know how God will do this for us. I was informed this afternoon that our father and our Lord Pastor Iye Adeboye lost one of his sons, 42-year-old. 42-year-old, he was the youth pastor, and that he died. He suddenly lost his life last night. They called me about 2 hours ago. And it was very devastating. It was a sad news that we don't want to carry. So I don't know the direction God wants us to pray. I feel that we should pray for my father and our Lord Pastor Iye Adeboye and Mommy Folu Adeboye, because this is the beginning of tomorrow is Holy Ghost night. And they line up a lot of programs for this weekend, as usual, every first Friday.